got pictures coming in from the WLKY news choppers. We're flying high above the Ohio River, looking back towards beautiful downtown Louisville. You have Clarksville, Jeffersonville. They're a fresh coating of white. Wasn't a lot last night, basically around a half inch officially in the metro. But boy, did it come at the wrong time, just about the time the morning commute started, and with the very cold ground temperatures, I mean, the snow just came down and stuck, turned to ice, and, well, the rest is history. Boy, after it stopped, the sunshine came out, even though we were well below freezing. With the salt that the crews put down, the roads quickly improved, and right now, things look great all across the city as far as the roads are concerned. And as we move through the evening, just know, some of the secondary roads, especially with the melting that happened earlier today, as temperatures drop off tonight, there could be a little bit of refreezing, so an icy patch or two, certainly a possibility. Isn't that a beautiful picture? Closing in tight on the Yum Center right there. See Interstate 64. I mean, this is good stuff. All right, as far as the temperatures go, if you're venturing out, big coats once again. We're below freezing, 31 across the board. Humidity is running 59%, a west to southwest breeze. It's up there, 10 to 15 miles per hour, producing a chill. That's all the way down to 21 right now in the metro. The radar scope looks terrific. The light snow of late last night and this morning, of course, is out of here. We have the clear skies all across the viewing area. We are doing fine, and we will hold on to dry conditions tonight through tomorrow, really for the next several days. There are the numbers across the Ohio Valley, 20s and or low 30s, a bit milder 40s the farther south you go. But this is what you want to dress for if you have the outdoor plans. Teens and lower 20s, the current chill factors, and we're going to hover there for the next couple of hours for sure. Back in time, there's that narrow, fast-moving band of snow that pulled south and southeastward across the viewing area earlier this morning. Hey, it put down several inches of snow for the mid-Atlantic and also the northeast, but it's a quick mover. It's already out in the Atlantic Ocean. Now high pressure, cold high pressure is building into the region, so the winds will go pretty much dormant overnight tonight with lots of stars. And that snow on the ground, you know the drill. I mean, it's going to feel like January. It already does, but it's going to be a cold, cold night. By tomorrow morning, we're talking about many locations in the teens, some lower and middle teens, especially where the snow is the deepest. I think in Louisville, we'll bottom out close to 18, hold on to lower 20s, where there is little or no snow on the ground, and that is south and southwest of the metro region. As we pull out, this is the next system we're watching, not because it's going to produce any snow for us. All of that snowfall you see is going to stay well north. But this is with an Arctic front, and that Arctic front is going to pass through here tomorrow mid to late afternoon. Here we go. Tomorrow morning, we wake up to quiet and cold conditions, temperatures in the teens to near 20, as I just showed you. And then as we push into the afternoon, that front bears down on us. High temps just before it arrives, not all that warm. I mean, we're talking middle and upper 30s. But once this thing swings through, the cold air will dive into the region for tomorrow night, and again by Thursday, we're talking highs just in the 20s once again. So here's our forecast. For this evening, cold and quiet out there as temperatures drop towards the middle 20s underneath clear skies. By 10 o'clock tonight, we'll see 24 degrees. Of course, cold. We're going to wake up to 18 tomorrow morning. Some of the outlying regions, especially north of town where the snow is a little bit deeper, we're talking low and middle teens. We climb to 33 by midday tomorrow, just a few clouds, and then in the afternoon, high temps of 37. That Arctic front passes through tomorrow afternoon. We drop to 13 tomorrow night. Some of the deeper snow-covered regions could touch the upper single digits tomorrow night and Thursday morning. Just 29 Thursday. Next chance for precip moves in. It still looks to be later Friday night into Saturday. Could start off as a little bit of a mix, but this will be primarily a rain producer for a Saturday as we climb to near 40, and then we cool off again for Sunday and Monday.